Some of the milk in the fridge is not milk, it's horse sperm. I'm a horse breeder now.